All right, now it's time for the whole crew. I want to thank you so much again for coming out. And especially, I have two friends from Minnesota again. Thank you so much, Peter and Gisela, for coming out for this. Love to have you here. The next piece is called Let My Love Be Heard. And this has kind of become one of my more popular works. And it was originally written for the Northwest Choir, Choral Arts Northwest, based in Seattle. And since then, it's taken on a new life. The conductor at Cal State Long Beach, Jonathan Talbert, that choir had lost, the school lost one of their students in the Paris attacks in 2015. And the choir performed at her candlelit vigil. And the next day, they were supposed to begin rehearsing holiday music. And they weren't ready to move on. They were still grieving. And so the conductor, John, he emailed me and said, "Hey, Jake, would you send us this piece? We'd like to record it and offer it to our community." And so in one rehearsal, they rehearsed and recorded this piece, and it's an extraordinary recording. And they offered it to their community as that feeling of allowing us to feel grief, but also a sense of hope. And I hope that you might find that in these words by Alfred Noyes that are just exquisite and beautifully sung by the choir behind me. Let my love be heard. Thank you. This is an incredible text by Walt Whitman in which he talks about all of the sounds that make up his world. Sounds of people singing, of water, of various things in nature, of a mother's lullaby. Now, all of these sounds inspired him to go forth and to create. I've had an extraordinary time working with these amazing people up here. We have shared hours of rehearsal together. We've talked about the texts. We have joined as a community. And I think what's so extraordinary about music is that these people were strangers just the other night, the two choirs, and came together and sang in beautiful harmony without knowing each other's stories. And I think that if we all sang in a choir in this world, it would be a very different place. But it has been such a pleasure and a joy to be here to learn from and to make music with these people on stage. Thank you, David, for your leadership and for arranging this. It's just been incredible. And thank you all for coming to sharing this. The final piece is called Proud Music of the Storm, and may Whitman's words inspire you to go forth and write.